Please welcome our host for this evening, the talented and very beautiful Mylien Klass.
Now we come to the final award, the NS and I Album of the Year. Now, this award is voted for by Classic FM listeners, and readers of the Classic FM magazine. So, who better to present it than the man who practically defines all that the station stands for? Please, would you welcome Simon Bates. I'm a lucky lady, a very lucky lady. It's Theatreland's first ever supergroup. Give it up for the fantastic Teatro. I've been both looking forward to this minute and dreading it. I get to play with a living legend. This is a song from her brand new album. It's called Angel. It's been a huge hit in the States, and it's by the one, the only, Chaka Khan. To the RAF Award for the Secondary School Head Teacher of the Year. To present it, a man who's on our television screens almost every day of the week. He's my number one on BBC One and the number one fan of the Baggies. That's West Bromwich Albion to you and me. Please would you welcome the one, the only, Adrian Child. We're here with the one show that goes around the country in half an hour, finding the stories that matter to you. Lots of response to the story of Gillian from Blackburn last night, who was told she was too fat to adopt. Well, Arlene Phillips, you're joining us. Very nice to see you. You recently said that Britain is fatter and lazier than you ever remember it. You have just 15 seconds to decide whether you're up to the challenge or if you want out of this competition. It's totally your choice. Well, girls, it's now your turn to go in and convince the people with the power to promote a positive image of the real woman in their windows. Do you think you can do it?
Absolutely.
What I like about her is a mother of four, a young mother of four, who has combated cervical cancer, doesn't whine on about it, but actually has used it to empower her. And just because she's got a different technique to the other women who are like, bang, 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 this woman's just like, do you know what? I don't need to talk about that. For my own reasons, I need to just push forward.
London, where I'm joined by Leona's friends, family and fans, many, many fans, who have all come down here to cheer for Leona and hopefully see her crowned the X Factor champion. Do we think she can do it?
Within just three films, Strictly Ballroom, Romeo and Juliet and Moulin Rouge, Baz Luhrmann has built a body of work which has marked him as one of the world's most creative directors. So how do you cast for something like that, an epic film, with something that sounds like you have such great expectations from? Where do you begin with the casting?
Well, the expectations are crushing. I mean, you know, that comes
with
it.
What do you mean by that? In the past few days that I've been here in New York, people have described New York as a character in its own right, whether it's in a film. As filmmakers, you know this. But why do you think it makes it so different? Why is New York so different in the capacity as a film festival and as a character?
It just is. New York is New York. You know, like, London is London. New York is New York.
But you have a different energy here.
Yeah, well, it's a very eclectic kind of mixture of everything.
Successful festivals require two essential ingredients, big headliners and sponsorship. But you need to get the headliners right before anything else. When I last came here, this was nothing but a barren field expecting a festival. Now, I'm standing where the acts would be headlining in nothing but mud. Remember, the two choirs who received the least votes must sing again in our Clash of the Choirs tomorrow night. The judges will only be able to save one of them. The other will be sent packing. Don't let it happen to your favourites. Singing one last time and showing us why they are your favourite choir. Please welcome Only Men Allowed, the live.